Two rounds fired.
The thing I love about this mission is because this is like the pinnacle thing that was an airborne artillery unit does, is to drop a howitzer from a plane and then de-rig it on the drop zone, put it into action, and then actually shoot fire missions. That's, I mean, that's